All right, well, here we go. This guy looking around, scanning, looking sketchy. He was looking sketchy since he came in the door. He's got a Bang Sour Head, which we sell for $249 plus tax. So anyways, this guy is, he grabs a box. I don't think he even knows what he wants, but he shakes it like they all do. Gets himself some cream that was very fast, but it's going into his pocket as we speak. And then he turns the corner and then begins to look like, hey, I'm shopping for these.
Okay, so I'm going to give you guys a different angle so there's no question in doubt. Because this guy told me that he forgot it in his pocket.
So, here he goes. He turns the corner, puts it in his pocket, zips it up, and then begins to act like he's shopping for some ponchos. I just brought those ponchos in the store, by the way. They're $18.99 plus tax. Anyways, he's acting like he's shopping for them. He's looking around. There's the look. Every thief gives that look. But him zipping up his pocket, I am totally confident he was stealing it. And he just says, let me head to the register now,
okay,
man.
Okay, so our guy is standing there right here.
I'm ringing people up on our fourth register, so you can't really see me too well. Try to get on register 2 next time. Anyways, he brings his Bang energy drink up. I asked him, is that it? He said, yes. I ask him again, are you sure that's it? That's all I got. I tell him it's $2.70. He hands me $3. Looking like he's finalizing the transaction. Then I say, where's the medicine you stole in your pocket? He plays stupid. He does the same routine everybody else does. I forgot I put it in my pocket as he unzips it. That's just ridiculous. Told him to get out of the store. Tried to get his energy drink. I said, you didn't pay for it. I voided the transaction. And he is no longer welcome in this store.